In this video today, we will see how to download or save the videos from Google Drive to your phone. For that one, what I will do is I will open Google Drive application. Then I am automatically logged into my Google Drive application. So I will scroll down and I will look for any video that I want to save. So if I want to save this video, what I will do, I will tap on this three dotted icons here and then select download. I will select allow so that Google Drive can access photos, media and files on my device. Now you can see one item will be downloaded. The downloaded process has started. I will open this notification center, and if I scroll down, you can see the video has started to download. So let us wait for a few seconds. So the downloading process has finished. Now where can you find the downloaded file? For that one, you need to go to the Samsung folder, go to my files, go to internal storage, then here you have to look for download. And here, this is the video that I had downloaded from Google Drive to my phone.